You guys have school tomorrow.
Ooh, I always wanted a big brother.
Hi.
Hi.
Margarita, I hardly recognize you all dressed up.
Oh, thanks. Now try to convince my brother to let me step in one dance.
Yo, well, nobody's gonna convince me to do anything. Just go home.
Bye, Ken.
Good night, Margarita.
Señoras y señores, presenting the Queen of Salsa, La Luna.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, a very special guest and my friend, the First Lady of Song, La Reina de la Salsa, Celia Cruz.
Boy, Rico, I was telling you about. Talk about charisma.
Yes, Celia likes it.
Who doesn't? Leave him alone.
I don't let anyone jump on the stage.
Just anyone. Sit down.
Hey, Mom. Sorry, I didn't mean to wake
you. It's okay. Mwah. You want me to make you something to eat?
No, Ma, thanks. Is Rita home?
Yes. Mijo, try not to be so hard on her. She needs your love. Since your father died,
it's been... Mom, I love her. I just worry. I don't want her hanging out at the club.
So, did you and Vicky clear the floor?
We danced.
Mm-hmm.
I'm tired. Good night.
Good night, mijo.
Drenched.
Yeah, my dad always said, don't sweat unless you're getting paid for it. Are you thinking about him?
Who?
Ken.
What do you mean?
I saw how how you were looking at him.
No, Ken is just like a brother to me.
Well, he's not your brother, and he doesn't look at you like a brother. That's for sure.
He doesn't?
Does Rico have a girlfriend?
Yes, sort of. Vicky. Wait a minute. I hope you don't have any plans. Rico's too old for you.
Are you kidding? I've had older than him before.
God, you're so crazy.
I thought you knew me better than that.
Well, yeah, I know my brother, and Rico only likes two things, Rico and salsa.
We'll see.
Yo, Kenneth! Just on time.
Bro, what's up?
Well, I need a little favor.
Another favor, man?
Yeah, I want you to keep Rita busy while I make a move on a friend.
Who?
Lola. La 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 la.
She's just a baby, man.
And I'm a babysitter.
I don't like it.
Oh, come on. Hey, yo, man.
You know that rock singer I told you about? He's gonna be really famous someday.
Hi, you remember Lola?
Rita, I thought I told you not to mess with my stereo.
This is Ken.
Hi.
So, getting some color?
Trying to.
Yeah? Rita, why don't you make us all some drinks? All of us.
I'll get some iced tea.
Ken, why don't you give Rita a hand?
Yeah, sure.
Hi, Lola.
Hi.
So I bought something for Rico.
What is it?
It's a belt. I got it for his birthday.
Oh, it's great.
Yeah, it's real leather. You think I'll like it?
Yeah, he'll love it.
Maybe I should get on my record or something.
No, this belt is great. I'd even borrow it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I don't know. Should I give it to him now, or wait until the party?
No, I think you should wait till the party. Well, don't tell him there's gonna be more than just a few friends there.
Really?
What's wrong with this buckle?
No, here, there's nothing wrong with it. See?
Do you want me to wrap it for you?
Yeah, nothing too fancy.
Do you want it in a box? Ribbon.
What?
The belt.
Oh,
great apartment. Where's your bed? Cool system. What would desire possessed by your love is where I belong. Great view.
And when you move to the beat, there's a sexual heat. I can see it, girl, from across the room. Giving into love, turning in the keys.
All right.
God, it's so bad. Down on my knees. I got you under my skin. I want you closer than sin. You got my body inside. Yeah, me under control. I got you under my skin.